Good afternoon. This is Emmanuel Yao Yao from Chosun Generation Center. Today we visited CMB Ghetto, Accra. I would like to talk to one of our brother. What is your name? Abe. I would like to ask you something. Who introduced you to the
My friend.
The first day you take this drug, how do you feel?
Okay, first day, you know, I feel I chop, plenty food. Chop, plenty. So I feel fine. So I sleep, tasty. Okay, guys, this is the play. Well, yeah.
So the day you don't take the drugs, how do you feel too?
Okay, might be a week. Sometimes they make weak and they tear eyes. See, yeah.
So you've been to drugs for how many years now?
Okay, like
15 to 18 to 20 years.
Right.
So what are the challenges you face?
What are your advice
to young people? When
okay, I advise my brothers, make you stop the drug. The drug is no good. You make you spoil your body. You make you calm down. Your junior brothers will go up. Anytime you do one piece, anytime you do one piece.
I'm going to go to the house.